Hello friends, you are welcome to our literary channel Academic Domain. Today I am going to talk about word formation. This is the fourth video based on word formation, and earlier I made three videos, and if you want to listen those videos, please click the link given in description box. So in this video I am going to cover root words. So in this video I have taken root words from Greek and Latin languages and how new words are or how English new words are formed based on the Greek and Latin root words. So this is a word formation, so we will talk something about word formation. And before that, friends, if you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please subscribe it and press the bell icon to get notified my new videos. Like, share, and please give your valuable feedback so that I can do better in my next videos. So let's talk about word formation. So in linguistics, word formation refers to the ways in which new words are made on the basis of other words. So we form new words on the basis of other words, and it is about the creation of new words. So in this video, I'm going to talk about root words. So let's see what is root word. Many English words are formed by taking basic words and adding combinations of prefixes and suffixes to them. So most of the English words are formed on the base of that basic word or root words by adding prefixes or suffixes. A basic word to which affixes are added is called a root word because it forms the basis of a new word. So the basic word where we add prefixes and suffixes is known as root word. For example, the word lovely consists of the word love and the suffix ly. So it means that here the root word is love and ly is suffix, so it became lovely. So I have taken, as I told you, that Latin root and Greek root. So in this we will see that these are the Latin root and these are the words based on these roots, and these are the Latin roots and these are the English words. So let's see them. So the first one is ought, that is Latin root, and the meaning is to hear. And the English words which are made out of Latin root is audience and audition. The next one is sent, meaning that 100, and the example is century and percent. The next one is dict, which means to say. The example is dictation, dictator. The next one is form, which means shape. The example is conform, reform. The next one is mit, which means to send. The example is transmit, admit. The next one is multi, which means many. For example, multimedia, multiple. Next one is port, which means to carry. For example, portable, airport. Next one is rupt, which means to break. For example, bankrupt, disrupt. So it was the Latin root. Now let's talk about the Greek root. So these roots have been taken from the Greek language, and these are the English words based on these Greek roots. For example, auto. Auto is a Greek root which means self, and the English word is autobiography, and automatic. The next one is bio, which means life. For example, biology, biography. Next one is chron, which means time. The example, chronic, chronological. The next one is dyna, which means power. For example, dynamite, dynamic. Next one is logy, means study of. For example, biology, psychology. Next one is mono, which means one. Example, monologue, monophthongs. Next one is micro, which means small. For example, microscope. The last one is therm, which means heat, and the example is thermometer.